finish off the inning. The Marlins had a couple runners aboard. There's a ground ball in the left field, a base hit, and Amezaga comes through. Vasquez scores, and the Marlins are on the board.
I'm sure Javier Vasquez was not going on contact as something that Joe Espada was talking to him about. Here's the ground ball. He waits. He's not going on contact. Once the ball got through, then he scored easily. So good job by Amezaga. Looked like he got the breaking ball again from Garcia.